Tag made once more. As the anvil starts unloading with some of his heavy artillery. Bear hug. He can put you away with that.
He sure can. Man was a track star, football star, now world tag team champion. He's done it all.
Listen to the crowd here in Mean Town. As Raymond is fighting there. And he broke it.
Now how many people are here?
Oh, I would say 18,000, 19,000 plus.
Think when you hear 100,000 screaming when Andre the Giant's hand is raised in victory, what that's going to sound like.
Well, imagine you can get an idea, Brain, of how little effect you will have on the match because no one will be able to hear you, including Andre.
You know, you keep saying that. I like you to say that.
Well, I'm only pointing out a fact.
But maybe you open my eyes to something. Maybe I should get some other kind of communication. Maybe I... No, wait a minute.
To Cal, whoa, that was close.
He doesn't need me or nothing I can do to help him beat Hogan. He just needs me to help him with television interviews and negotiations, that's all. Hard into the...
Ran right into the knee. A beautiful one by Raymond. And this place is becoming unglued. Now's the time to make the tag. Reach your arm out there, Ray. Yes, the tag is made. The referee did not see it.
I didn't see it.
He's not going to allow it.
This is it. It's all over.
Look out. Oh, he nailed his own partner. And the Boston Garden is erupted.
I can't believe this.
Raymond trying to find out which corner his brother's in.
He found it.
The hitman on his knees, but it's not going to help him. As Jacques is unloading. Irish whip into the corner.
Oh,
what a nice shot.
They're in trouble.
Right into the sternum area.
They better get back to their corner. He better take a walk, get out of that ring, regroup.
Look at the mouth of the South jumping up and down. He knows the title's on the line. They're in deep jeopardy here. Short arm scissors. A rolling short arm scissors. Haven't seen one of these in a Coons age. Look out, a hitman comes in. And Raymond comes in. All four men inside the ring right now. Referee's lost it.
He sure has. Or did he ever have it?
It's all going the way of the Rougeaus right now. Look at this. Double collision. I believe the anvil hurt his leg on that particular move. Another quick tag made. Watch out. Look out. Danny Davis on the apron. He got nailed. Here comes the backdrop. Tag was made. No, the anvil's in there. Pandemonium broken loose here in the Boston Garden.
The referee's lost it. He doesn't have any control here.
He certainly has. Small package. Right in the center of the ring. Look out. Danny Davis coming in. And turning over. I can't believe it. Come on. No.
May I say, the winners, the tag team champions of the world.
What a miscarriage of justice.
Cunning.
It took four of them to beat the Rougeaus.
The winners and still champions, the Hart Foundation.
Oh, life is cruel.
They're not champions in my book. Jacques had them right down there in a beautiful cradle.